What is up, everybody? Today we're going to be checking out Lay's lit dance practice video. Now, I've heard a lot about this from my friends, so I finally checked it out and I actually really like it. So let's check out the dance practice and see if it's anything that I think it would be. Yep. Yeah, there's definitely some inspired traditional Korean dance, I think. That's either fused or just inspired into the choreography. It looks like a music video. Camera in the background. Which I'm not mad at it. It's just hard to judge when it keeps moving. Plus, they're all wearing black, and it's not very good lit. Not very good lighting. I like that decision. A little bit of crumping going on. Yeah. Very powerful. Got the stage presence of a king, that's for sure. Oh, that's nice. Bouncing on one leg. I'm getting a little dizzy. Yeah, that's a little bit of crumping style. Oh, that was intense. Damn. Oh, that's hard to dance because it's not by count, it's by the music. He has that rhythm. He has to have that rhythm in his body. Lay Zhang Lit. Wow. That's really good. I like how they were inspired, or they try to fuse some of the traditional Korean moves, but also a little bit of crumping in there. Crumping is like a style of dance where it looks like, they're angry and they're like, that's just what it looks like to me. They're like very angry and very like almost like throwing tantrum. It's a very powerful move. I didn't expect that to see in this dance practice. Yeah, let's check it out again. I like how they're accenting that string music, string instrument. And right there, that position is like very royalty-esque, and it matches with the music and the song and the theme of this dance. It's very. There's something about this music and I mean this song and the music and the choreography. Like, I like how the choreography accents and complements the music and brings out, you know, the instruments in the back, makes you more aware of like what's going on in the music through their physical bodies. Whoever choreographed this is really good. The fact that they also infuse some of that inspiration dance styles in it. I like how they're walking and then they have their hands like this. It's like one of those back in the dynasties, I think that's how some of them have it. Probably inspired by that. See, like how they have their hands here. A little bit of crumping right there. Right here, a little bit of crumping. Just very like angst, kind of a powerful hit. That's a pretty genius. Include that in this dance. I wish it was more well lit so I can actually see, and the camera doesn't keep moving. I like how they're like on one leg and they got the crown on there. Oh, drop down to your knees. Let's see that again. Drop down to your knees. Whoa. I love how they just have a light shining on them. Where are they even? What city is that? A little bit of that. Crumping. Whoa! See, I like that. It like really delivers the music with the dance move. With this part. It's so simple, yet it's so good. And this freestyle, not freestyle, or actually it might be a freestyle. The solo freestyle here is kind of hard to do it because it's not really based on the counts. It's based on the music. So he has to have that rhythm in his body to be able to deliver it. To hit all of those basses. Oh, he's pulling a sword out. I just saw that. Yeah, right there, like when he pulls it out. Like if you don't have that rhythm in your body, you could potentially do it a little too early, a little too late, which doesn't, you know, it doesn't look as good. Gotta see that again. I'm sorry. I just gotta see that again. So good. Oh, he accents all that. Bass and music. Wow. I like how he ends up doing that at the end. It's just a lot more powerful. Wow. I really like the music, the song, and now the dance. I like how they infuse some of the traditional Korean dance move, a little bit of crumping here. Wow. Whoever choreographed this definitely is a genius. This is something that I really like to see. You know, it's like taking inspiration from other dance styles and fusing it, or you know, being inspired and making it look something cool and something new. Oh man, Lay, this is really good. Hope you guys like that, because I really like that. Let me know if there's any other groups you want me to see, any other videos you want me to check out, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.